Man dedicated his life to being a firefighter is laid to rest today. Billy Terrell has spent the last 31 years fighting fires. He died last Tuesday from medical complications. He was 54. Today, Terrell's fellow brothers and sisters in red escorted him past his fire station. That's station number 2 for the final time. The procession continued to Roselawn Cemetery in North Terre Haute, where he was laid to rest.